The Bellsmyre Digital Community started in September 2001. At that time, the Community Scotland Fund made free home computers, internet service and training available to every household in Bellsmyre. Bellsmyre Digital delivered that training. Since 2004, we have secured further funding from West and Bartonshire Council Common Good Fund, which will take us up to 2023. We have also fairly recently received funding from the Cooperative Community Fund and from West and Bartonshire Youth Community Fund. We offer a computer repair service for personal computers, laptops, tablets, etc., which is provided by our resident IT technician. The charge for fault diagnosis and problem solving is nominal. In partnership with Working for You and West College Scotland, we have facilitated SQA courses in computing at SQF levels 3, 4 and 5. We are currently facilitating an SQA course in building and construction safety at SCQF level 3. This is delivered by Working for You. All jobs in a building site will require this qualification. We have a number of clubs and classes on the go. On Monday mornings, we have a computing class, which is project-based. This video is our first project.
Johnny kneels and kisses me.
The Bellsmyre area has historically been assessed as one of the more deprived and socially excluded in Scotland. But we are not an area, we are a community with hope for the future. BDC is determined to contribute as much as we possibly can to help make that future brighter for as many people as we can.